On 18th of July 2021, there was a notification by UGC stating that CUCET is cancelled for the year. In this video, we will be discussing on what is CUCET, the history of CUCET exam, the present status of CUCET, and the future prospects of CUCET. So CUCET is the abbreviation for Central University Common Entrance Test, and in this year, it was supposed to be a common test for admission into all central universities, and it is also the name for a test which is the admission process for 14 central universities till the previous year. These 14 central universities were established by an Act of Parliament in 2009. The first CUCET or the first Central University Common Entrance Test was conducted in 2010. For the first time in the country, a Central University Common Entrance Test is being conducted for admission into 7 Central Universities from this academic year: Karnataka, Bihar, Jharkhand, Kashmir, Kerala, Rajasthan and Tamil Nadu. These Central University entrance was conducted every year from 2010. In 2018, is informing that the CUCET will be starting on April 28, 29, the candidates who are appearing for the final or qualifying exams can apply online, and it was CUCET16.co.in in 2016. Around 4,000 students took the entrance test. CUCET 2019 is being conducted in 120 centers across the country for admission courses offered at 14 central universities in the country. Fast forward to 2020, CUCET 2020 started in taking applicants in the month of March, and it was there till July in the previous year on the official website cucetexam.in, and the exams were conducted from September 18 to 20. Let me come into the point where the confusion between the new CUCET came. The new education policy recommended having a common entrance test for all undergraduate admissions, and a committee was formed in December 2020 to examine the possibility of expanding the CUCET to cover at least all central universities. Delhi University thought of having admission process with 50% mark based on CUCET and 50% mark based on entrance exam. This was in the month of February 2021. A brief outline on what will be the new CUCET was announced, and it was supposed to replace the admission test in central universities. Central universities except the 14 which used to be under CUCET had a different exam every year, and this new CUCET was supposed to replace all the central universities exams. So this was a major breakthrough in the Indian education scenario, but it didn't work out this year due to the ongoing corona pandemic. On July 18, 2021, UGC announced that the proposal to conduct a common entrance test for all central universities will not be done this year, and instead the admission procedure of the previous year will be followed. So that means that if it was an entrance test last year for admission, there will be an entrance test this year too. Whereas if it was a mark-based admission in the previous year, it will continue in this year too. So in last year, it was mark-based admission for admission into DU, Delhi University, for UG programs. Whereas for PG programs, it was entrance test for admission into DU. In a similar fashion, the Central University Common Entrance Test, the earlier CUCET, for admission into 14 new central universities established in the year 2009 will continue. The proposal for CUCET to be conducted by NTA for all 45 central universities have been shelved until next year, which means that the previous year's admission process will be continuing this year too. So all admissions will be done as in previous years. Those central universities who used CUCET will use CUCET. Those who use their own entrance test will continue to do so. So those entrance, Pondicherry University, Hyderabad Central University, Jamia Millia, Aligarh Muslim Universities, all these universities had their own entrance test, and those 14 central universities had CUCET in the previous year for admission will continue this year too. As you know, many of the central universities have already started their admission process. Jamia Millia had extended its application deadline and it had got over by July 10. Delhi University had finalized its decision to admit students based on their plus two scores. And then we see Aligarh Muslim University begins admission process for the batch 2021-22. And the last date to apply for Aligarh Muslim University was July 20 without late fee. And with a late fee, you can apply till July 27. Hyderabad Central University also started its application process and students can apply till August 3. Pondicherry University, another major central university in South India, also started its admission process. CUCET was the entrance test for admission into 14 central universities and 4 state universities in the year 2020. Naming them, it was Assam University, Silchar, Central University of Andhra Pradesh, Central University of Gujarat, Central University of Haryana, Central University of Jammu, Central University of Jharkhand, Central University of Karnataka, Kashmir, Kerala, Odisha, Punjab, Rajasthan, South Bihar, Tamil Nadu. Then it was also the criteria for admission into Baba Ghulam Shah Badshah University, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar School of Economics, Calicut University, Berhampur, and Sardar Patel Institute at Jodhpur. Summing it up, all the central universities will be following the admission process they followed last year. In particular, Central University Common Entrance Test will be for the 14 central universities which took admission based on the CUCET score of the past. Universities like Pondicherry University, Hyderabad Central University, Aligarh Muslim University, Jamia Millia, all these universities will be conducting independent tests and they will be taking students based on their individual test. The circular issued by the UGC clearly states that all the central universities are thereby advised to continue with their admission process as per their past practice so as to ensure that the academic session 2021-22 starts on time as per UGC guidelines. So that means that the previous year's admission process will be continuing for this year too. If it was an entrance test for admission into the courses last year, there will be an entrance test this time. If it was based on marks, the admissions will be based on marks this year too. If you have any doubts, feel free to contact us. Thank you.